Welcome to John Lindsay's Sin City Showdown in Las Vegas, Nevada. I'm here with the overall figure winner, Kristen, who has conquered the sword in Las Vegas. Kristen, tell me a little bit about this journey. Is this your first time competing?
Yeah, it's my first time competing. I've been prepping for like 8 months. I've been doing it since December. Been working really hard, and I'm just proud to be at this moment.
You did great. This is your first competition. Tell me a little bit about why you decided to compete.
My family's always encouraged me, and my best friend Jessica did a show back in November last year, and it just inspired me to like give it a try and see where it took me, and now I just fell in love with it, and I just want to do at least like 4 more shows.
You know, some of the best figure competitors in the world live in Las Vegas, Nevada, LaToria Watts.
Yes.
Are you the next LaToria Watts?
I'm the next Kristen Marché.
Oh my
God, so confident. Where's your next show?
I don't know. I'm going to start prepping again in January. I'm going to take a break for the holidays and enjoy this and then just go from there.
And I see you have a lot of family supporting you. You want to thank your family. Who helped cook that tilapia? Who helped you out?
All of them. My mom cooked it. My best friend, Jessica. She's been like my side girl for this whole thing. My sisters and everybody. Travis in the back. And my coach, Andrew Frere. He's the reason I look this way and I have this much confidence.
Very nice. You are phenomenal. I'm not surprised if you conquer your pro card in a couple years. And if you win a few pro shows, the genetic makeup is there. Congratulations, Kristen. She won the sword. My name is Tarek Elgindi. We're the overall figure winner from Sin City Showdown in Las Vegas, Nevada. Kristen, we'll see you next time.